catch him, all right?
See, you by slack in the field, there was no catching me. Stop. How is your good ass going tonight, Graham? Tonight, what's the right tonight?
Win or lose, boy, and get over here anyway.
Okay. I don't know, I'm not sure how far on today, see?
Now, come on, for the crack, we won, didn't we? For fuck's sake, celebrate.
That's not something to do that. All right, why not?
Well done, boys. How you doing the other day? Well done. Well done, lads. Are you doing any other day after daylight? Why do we need to stop some of them? They like this all the after here. But keep it up though. Not only does it for him, but I'll talk it all as we have here. Alright?
See, boys, I told you, you can't grab me and see.
Lads, you got a heads up now. There's a week to go off the finals, and the odds don't go anywhere. Alright? Have
they got enough?
Who are ya?
Get the gear. We're a song.
It's all figured
out.
I got
you up,
it's a
great success, but that's all right. See, why it's all sorted?
Not here
for what? Being Irish knees.
Jesus,
that's kind
of fun.
I got a great jump
off her. I have
friends again, though. Look real. They're going to pussy.
All right, so I go up for Mara food.
Yeah, it's pretty strong. Well, you know, happy to get it.
Yeah,
No fucking coffee then, right?
Well,
it's not
what you want, Patrick.
Ah, fuck,
well,
yeah, it's not for me.
Come
on, going back to
Brett. Oh,
that's my door.
Yeah, me too. We're on this. That's my bed on my door.
See what I see. Another senseless death. I'm getting too old for this job. Take all of it!
I'll cut you out of the public order. And you say, can you use death in the court of law?
Keep it.
Yeah, of course I'm keeping
it.
I
did it.
I
used to protection trainer, right?
She grasped it. I'm gonna see people fuck their own legs.
You could have been a great footballer, son. Would you throw that away long before this happened?
He doesn't give a fuck before I talk to him.
Will you ever stop fighting, please? How should go, please?
He doesn't give a fuck, call you, please.
I'll stop you. I'm
yeah, at least they won't push you into something they want you to be.
And the grandparents have agreed to be foster parents, and we've decided that this is the best thing for them.
Wait.
We've been through this before. We have to take the child's welfare into consideration, so this is the best option for now.
What about Graham?
Well, we've offered Graham treatment.
We don't need you, Lee. That's the fox in, you back me up.
Until you have a chance after this, just please listen to what they're saying.
Ma'am, head on.
I told you. This is the best thing for him.
Okay, taking my son away, is it, right?
No one's taken him away. It's just an interim order until you get your acts together. Just remember, we're here to help you.
Drop you in this job, bullshit.
Graham, if that's your final decision, why don't you just accept the treatment? Do it for your son and do it for Samantha.
Do you know what? Just fuck off in London.
I'm sorry about this, Samantha, but it's the best option. It's either this or foster care.
This isn't fair.
Well, what's not fair is that you and Graham are the cold, damp flat, with no food or warmth.
We would take care of Graham and bring him for the food. At least this way, you know, Graham will be.
Yeah, look, it's the best thing for them.
Well, I'll leave it for now, but I'll be around tomorrow to make some arrangements.
Thanks very much.
I rent, I went to look them my mum before she rent. I have some stuff here that make people all day.
What is it? I need something like that.
Is this Mark?
Just give it to your mat when it's in.
Thank you. actors, set designers, writers. It's very obvious that a lot of people have put a lot of hard work into this event. It's been a sort of a unique and thought-provoking show. And we invite subscribers, are delighted to be associated with it, with this sort of independent production. We're a bit of an independent production ourselves at Five Subscribes, as a Northside independent retailer. We understand the courage it takes to step outside the box, to do something different, to follow your dream. And just in that line, I'd just like to read a line, a few lines from a poem, one of my favourite poems, called The Invitation. Just get the glasses in there. It doesn't interest me what you do for a living. I want to know what you ache for, and if you dare to dream of meeting your heart's longing. It doesn't interest me to know how old you are. I want to know if you will risk looking like a fool for love, for your dream, for the adventure of being alive.
Deputy Lynch, Councillor Bill Callan, Deputy Clancy, Michael Callan, Michael Barry. I suppose there's a number of things I could say this evening. I think that, I suppose, one of the things that comes to mind straight away whilst the production was going through is how we're very proud. We all are residents and friends and parents of the club in what it does, not only tonight, in what it does right throughout the year. And for that, that's the first thing I'd say. We're all very proud of you all, and well done. I know very well putting the show together, this is extremely hard, a lot of commitment and dedication that went through it. And I think the fruits of all that work has come together this evening in what has been an outstanding play and production this evening. And all the hard work, you know, has now come to fruition, and you should be extremely proud of yourselves and well done in everything that you've done this evening. I want to thank the sponsors as well, by those guys for supporting the production of tonight, and also to I think Churchfield Trust were involved as well in the putting together of the stage. I think. I've been involved in new clubs, as my colleagues have at City Council, in community groups and down through the years. And I can honestly say, to the young people particularly, that one of the best parts of my life has been involved in a youth club.